Welcome everyone to the Monday Assetto Corsa race, historic challenge, and it really is a challenge. Lotus Type 49 at the Monza 1966 full course. It's the one with the oval track included, more than 2 minutes 20 second lap times, definitely more than that, but the lap times are not the problem. The problem is the fragility of this car, how it drives. Not an easy car to drive, a lot of power, very little brake power though. Steering leaves a lot to wish for. But anyway, we are almost at the qualification now, just waiting for the session to change, and we will be trying not to kill ourselves, trying not to destroy the car, and hopefully we will manage a reasonable time at the same time. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Very, very interesting. We did a practice race yesterday, 10 laps. We're doing 17 today. Yesterday I managed not to crash the car. And I just hope that I can manage the same today. That never works. There's always someone who's not clicking that little tick. Yes, I'm going to load a setup for qualifications. Actually, I'm going to load the one for race as well. Just to see my fuel level. 87 should be enough, but it burns less than 5 liters per lap, 17 laps, 85 is the maximum. We should be good. Go. Qualification. We'll be right back. start in this car will be super hectic. Front row, it does not warrant you a clean start, but it raises the chances significantly. Keep it. I was good enough. It should give me the front row. There are a few people who are really fast here. I'm looking at MTE team. MTE Ken Rim, I know he's he did really good time yesterday. MTE Kayak 1713. That time we're seeing there, it's not what he can do much, much better than that. Niejal is at the moment at 7th, he can do 221, maybe 220. Some good fast guys there, so we'll see. I'm going to load my racing set. I don't want to start the race without proper amount of fuel. Let's load it, let's check it. 87, that should be enough. I'm actually put it to 90 to be safe. The stupidest thing that could happen is to run out of fuel, so it's 90 liters. that's enough. Okay, is it really 19? Drive? Yes, it is 30. I'm never 100% sure, so I'm double checking. Normally in situations like that I would be on the voice chat, but that car, I believe that car requires special kind of commitment and focus. I really don't want to be on a voice chat just in case. I just say that's too risky to get to lose the concentration. Seconds left, qualification. Just measuring my pulse, it's high, 90 beats per minute. Yeah, that's just before the race. It will be higher on the just on the start. There won't be time to measure it, but it will be around 100, I guess. That car, the truck, good opponents, quick opponents. Kaya went fast, that's what I said. Empty Kaya, empty Canary, they will be high. Qualifications over. We'll be racing. I'm not sure why it's showing mission 12. I have two more guys next to me. Revving that car like they're doing, it's very dangerous, it can overheat it. depends where the rev limiter is, though. I think set up, I got it quite low, 4, it's enough for me. I want to finish this race. And that start, who's behind me? Smilski, Famasson, okay, good people, good drivers. Should be safe, I will never know. Really early, that was very dangerous. It had gone really, really bad. I let them drive. They're driving very chaotically at the moment. such a dangerous thing to do. I'm going inside for the turn. I think I damaged my car to the point that it's undrivable. And that's it. That's end of the race for me. I don't know why I can drive, but I clearly can. Of course, I'll be losing positions. But that's the car we're driving. One mistake was enough. I don't know what happened. Why it chose me that I'm first? I'm definitely not. Car doesn't stop. fast within the... Oh, I had an accident. It's cold. I'm struggling. maximum I can get the position. Not bad.
Siema, Quelks.
Gratulacje wszystkim, którzy przejechali ten mega wyścig. Po prostu mega.
Ale co się stało na starcie, to jest po prostu poezja.
No ja nie wiem, co się stało za mną, ale ja zlamiłem na drugim okrążeniu i potem była walka o odzyskanie jak największej ilości pozycji.
Nie, ja na moim streamie jest dokładnie widzę, co się stało.
Ja sobie zobaczę.
W kanapkę mi wzięli i żeśmy wszyscy wyspinowali, ja byłem ostatni.
Quelks, mi się transmisja wyłączyła w połowie. Czarny ekran się zrobił w parabolice, ja dziwię się, że ja to przejechałem.
Miałeś czarny ekran.
Gratulacje właśnie, ślimak, trzecie miejsce, kurde, dowiozłeś.
No i właśnie, przede wszystkim, nie wiem, kto jest na czacie głosowym, ale jak jest Kenorim, to gratki, jak jest Martusia, to gratki, jak jest ślimak, to gratki i do całej reszty gratki z dojechaniem.
No, ode mnie też gratulacje dla Kenorim i Martusi i dla pozostałych oczywiście, bo wyścig był naprawdę...